Shillelagh O'Sullivan.
Ah, he was a mighty man. Listen to what I'm telling you now. Mighty, mighty man.
Shillelagh O'Sullivan.
There's many a man that rode a horse across the western plain. There's never been one like the Irishman. O'Sullivan was the name. He never packed a shooting iron, the need he never felt. With two shillelaghs always there, a hanging on his belt.
Oh, yippee-ki-yi-yo, me buckle.
Big order in yippee-ki-yo.
Two shillelaghs O'Sullivan, he'd give any man a go.
Ah, the shillelagh. Of course, you know we call it the Tipperary rifle. You never have to reload it. This bronco-bustin' Irishman from the sod of Erin's Isle was after living peaceful-like, he always wore a smile. But when the smile was leaving him, in a fight he'd come unwound. Bad cess to any crossing him, they'd wind up on the ground.
Oh, yippee-ki-yi-yo, me bucko.
Oh, big order and yippee-ki-yo.
To Shillelagh O'Sullivan, he'd give any man a go.
Why, he was so strong, O'Sullivan, he could put his right hand in his own left hip pocket, and he could hold himself out at arm's length.
No man can do that.
It's O'Sullivan I'm talking about.
Oh, well, he could.
At throwing a rope for branding calves, he was a mighty man. At drawing his two shillelaghs now, the fastest in the land. 'Twould have been a sad mistake, me boy, to reach for a 44. Before you could get the hammer cocked, he'd have you on the floor.
Oh, yippee-ki-yi-yo, me bucko.
Oh, big order and yippee-ki-yo.
To Shillelagh O'Sullivan, he'd give any man a go.
Did you know now that O'Sullivan played the Irish harp?
No!
Oh, sure, and he did. He put 75 strings on his two shillelaghs. He stretched them out 24 feet, and he had four leprechauns dance on them to make the music.
Oh, the wonder of it!
Oh, sure, and he would charm the coyotes out of the hills. Across the range from morning till night, he rode for days and days, a-fixing fences here and there and a-picking up the strays. A cattle spread he really built, as big as Ireland, where he could range a million head and a shamrock be his brand.
Oh, yippee-ki-yi-yo, me bucko.
Oh, big order and yippee-ki-yo.
To Shillelagh O'Sullivan, he'd give any man a bit of his lip,
the back of his hand, the toe of his shoe to boot.
Oh, to Shillelagh O'Sullivan.
Now, if you're ever riding through the sagebrush wilderness, then you suddenly come upon acres and acres of shamrocks, sprinkled with stardust, well, you'll be after knowing that you've just arrived at the O'Sullivan spread, known as the Lazy Leprechaun. Stop in, won't you? Sure, and they'll give you a belt of Bushmills.